don't know if you know this case, but this guy was driving his lawnmower, I think, or something like that, or he was on a farm. He was blitzed. I think he got into a fight with his wife, and so he went out onto his tractor, and he had a ton of land, and his wife called the cops because she was pissed. And the cops come onto his property, and he gets a DUI on his own property, which I never understood.